Hi folks, I am Dr. Harsh Nigam. People call me a converted homeopath. I call myself a homeopath to the core, but with scientific approach. In prescriber course, I have tried to adapt Hahnemann's approach to the modern approach. I have not deviated from the core principles of homeopathy, which are similia similibus curantur, simple simile minimum, and the law of totality. Today we will study principles of prescribing and administration of remedies with classes of disease. How to adapt homeopathy to modern clinical scenario. Now let's discuss Kent's view about case taking. The question of posology in homeopathic context extends beyond how much. We have learned homeopathic classification of diseases in 20 distinct classes. We have learned how to take the case, how to grade, weigh, individualize symptoms, how to analyze symptoms, and how to repertorize. Come, join me in the discovery of homeopathy in my course Modus Prescriber. Thank you and keep learning.